What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants for Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today, we'll be doing yet another Garden Warfare 1 class showcase. It will be on the zombie side, and it will be a soldier class. Now, we only have three soldier classes left to show off, and of course, that is the normal soldier, the super commando, and the Camo Ranger. So I figure we're gonna do the Camo Ranger today. He is sort of more of a long range, really interesting kind of a soldier. He is super rare with his extra long scope. Camo Ranger can vanquish plants from huge distances. He's actually a pretty decent counter to like a cactus, so can be pretty interesting. I definitely found him useful here and there in Garden Warfare 1, but I'm not sure how we will hold up here in Garden Warfare 2. But let's get started and mess with his appearance. Of course, he has all this herbal stuff around him, oddly enough, to sort of blend in with the plants, but we're gonna go ahead and ruin all that by putting a boot on his head. We could do something like that. Definitely want to use something we haven't used before. I don't know though, okay, we might have to do zombie TV. We got, oh, that is so cool though. Lunar Lid is amazing. We got the Drum Dome is okay. And then it's just other stuff. All right, I think we're gonna go ahead and do the Lunar Lid. That is so cool. There's a little baby astronaut there. It does cover up the eye slot though, which is just, but so does the TV. So let's go ahead and do that. And then we'll make something city for the bottom part of his face. So let's see what we got. I want something that looks cool, but still fits maybe. I don't know what we're gonna find that's gonna fit with, you know, his head being a moon. We could do a little worm. We could do money. We've done the money before though. The croissant. The four of the kind's not too bad. And then it's silver. I guess we'll do the croissant. We'll just go ahead and do that. And then tattoos, we can get something really silly up in here. Like the abstract doesn't really, you know, do anything bad for him. I feel like we definitely need, okay. I totally wanna go ahead, we got it. Okay, I'm reverting everything I'm doing here because that fits so well. That fits so well. If you guys don't know, that's like the little thing that shows up when you like choose a channel that isn't active. It shows that little test thing or static, one of the two. And then of course we got some different things here, Orange Twist or Tropical Station. I think we'll go with the Tropical Station. I don't know why, it sort of reminds me of SpongeBob with the little things there. Not only that, that fits because our head is a TV. And now abilities, I'll go ahead and do, I don't know. Zombie Sting Cloud is usually better for long distances and for escaping. We're definitely gonna be doing the Rocket Leap. Ability, we're gonna do ZP Gene. Character upgrades, of course we don't have any yet. Gestures, we'll go ahead and do Prancer and we will do Not a Clue. All right, that sounds good to me. Hopefully it does to you too. Oh boy, I'm getting ready to do this, getting excited. Let's go ahead and get started with the Commando or Camo Ranger, whatever his name is. All right then, so it looks like we're joining right at the end of this, which is interesting. Not only that, but I knew if I tweaked this a little bit, I think they made it a little bit easier. Or no, I think they made it a little bit harder for the zombies to win this. I can't remember, they didn't change it in Zimbopolis part 2 here, but we already got our first vanquish, which is pretty good. Can we get our second one? I think a Sistron just rolled by us, so we probably could have there. But we're about to run out of time, so maybe I joined in at the wrong possible moment. But we're gonna go ahead, get that cactus. There you go, got an assist at the least. And then, get that over there. But we can at least taste test the Camo Ranger for a few moments before the game ends. Who won there? I think the plants won? Looks, yeah, the plants won. Poor Yeti, so sad. All right, we'll go and find a full game. All right, so we're in a full game here on Zimbopolis, which is pretty darn cool. Hopefully they can make it nice and far. I've never really defended with a longer range character like this in Zimbopolis, so I'm gonna definitely take some opportunities, maybe get up here and see what kind of sniping we can do from up there. That'll be pretty cool. But yeah, we are still, of course, earning up that vanquishers. By the time this video comes out, the community challenge will be over and we will all know if we failed or succeeded to get those 25 million vanquishers. Honestly, being 8 million away and only 17 million in, it seems unlikely that we're gonna be able to get it. But I wanna stay hopeful. Never say never. Like, maybe everybody will wake up tomorrow. It is still summer break for a lot of you, so maybe you'll be staying up all night vanquishing. Even though it has been very slow these last few hours, who knows? Like that kernel corn though, I'm waiting for those kind of guys to pop up. But it's definitely difficult. You gotta be able to lead your shots. I think the Camo Ranger is gonna be one of those classes that's gonna be way better once we get some upgrades on them. But in the meantime, we might struggle a little bit. Okay. Where are you going? Nope, somebody else got you. All right, I see a rose over here we can damage. And I'm just no good with this. Honestly, I think I'd do better as a Camo Ranger if I was up close. All right, come on. I was able to keep my reticle on her once I was reloading. But we got that vanquish, that's pretty good. Let's go ahead, boom, get that there. That might be able to hit him. It got him, because he was not paying attention. He was reloading. Looking at something else. Come on, got you 2x3 Vanquish streak. That's pretty nice. Got our level 2 already. Uh-oh, this rose is mad at me now. This rose is mad at me now. Come on, you get out of here, Mrs. Rose. I'm not appreciating what you're doing to me here. All right, I'm gonna take care of your little turret then, huh? How's that feel? How's that feel, huh? Huh? No, it's still there. Come on, hold on. There you go. All right, boom, get that there. Please hit him. Oh, so close, he just barely dodged it. Okay, these guys are shooting at me from all over the place. I'm gonna launch on over here and see if we can't start smacking them from this angle, because we do have the Citron run off this way. We're doing some good numbers to these guys right now. Like, we still got our Vanquish streak going on. This Sunflower's gonna just happily walk on over. Ah, what was that noise? An imp. Imps have scary voices sometimes. Come on, that's some good headshots right there. If I could get like an upped fire rate for this guy, I think that'd be a really good upgrade for him. They're about to take this, boom, launch it over there and completely miss. I don't even know how that missed, but okay. Come on, get some of these guys if we can. We are so close to getting them. Come on, Mob Cob's going down. Yeah, Mob Cob's definitely going down. Turn him back around though, because the Zen Cactus is shooting at me, but it's not gonna be enough, dude. Not gonna be enough. Ooh, they took the point though, which is unfortunate, but I don't really mind. I wanna get to the end of the map because I haven't defended. Like, I don't know, we haven't really gotten to the end in a public game of Zimbopolis from the very beginning. Like, we've hopped in towards the end, and we've done that, but we have never done this all on our own from the very beginning. So if we could see that, even if we don't, you know, if we're defending, so we're not really a part of their victory, it's still cool to see. Let's see, let's get on, boom, over here. Whoa, okay, calm it down. No, my Vanquish streak, my legacy! Dang it, that's not good. All right, well, we're starting off pretty good. If I could get anywhere near Tom Vanquish as a Camo Ranger on a full game of Turf Takeover, I'm gonna be happy with that. Hopefully you guys will too. But I think we'll be able to get to level 10 pretty easily as well. Soldiers are my best class in my opinion, but Camo Ranger is probably my worst out of all of the soldiers. So it's sort of this sort of balance of where I should be playing decently most of the time. Like, look at this. I can still get some decent damage in if I'm close range. If anything, it can be a tad bit easier that way. Let me spawn in something there. Got stuff shooting at me from way up above. People are shooting at, it is not boss mode, guys. You can't shoot those down. If only. I mean, that's a cool speculation though. What do you guys think the chances are of boss mode coming back? Of course, from Garden Warfare 1. It is not in Garden Warfare 2 currently. Oh man, how did that do 250 damage and not kill you? Are you invincible, dude? Come on. Dang it. But yeah, boss mode would be really interesting. And I've conjectured why I don't think boss mode is in the game right now. I've said that I think that it's because this game has so much, especially compared to Garden Warfare 1. Like, Garden Warfare 1, if you're a brand new player, you hop in and it's like, whoa, there's a lot of stuff in this game. It's a little confusing. But with Garden Warfare 2, it's like that times two, because you have a whole bunch of new classes. You need to be able to learn all of their abilities to know what you're doing while you're playing. And then you have all these variants. You need to know what they do, and you need to know what's going on all these maps and all these game modes. There's a lot you need to know if you want to play Garden Warfare 2 and, you know, be able to play well. So with all that being said, I totally understand why they maybe leaned out some things, like the boss mode. Like, there's just so much going on that boss mode doesn't really work perfectly with all of it, and it's hard for new players to learn the game. So it's like, I totally understand why they removed boss mode. But now at this point, it's like, there aren't as many new players as much as there are, you know, just dedicated players. So I think that a boss mode re-addition wouldn't be all that bad of an idea. And you can say the same thing about something like Taco Bandits. I feel like the same reason they removed, you know, boss mode would probably be the same reason they removed Taco Bandits, which was a game mode that was released later in the lifespan of Garden Warfare 1. And I honestly just don't feel like it was a good enough game mode, which I thought it was pretty decent. I honestly didn't play a ton of Taco Bandits, and I honestly don't remember it too much, so I can't say if it was really like, oh, it's to die for. We definitely need it in Garden Warfare 2. What if, you know, they consider, okay, it might be worth putting back in there. Like, I can imagine they didn't put it in for the same reason. You know, there's so much going on. There's already so many game modes. It's hard to keep up with everything. But hopefully now that, you know, new content's being added all the time with all the DLC, they hopefully can reason getting that stuff in, especially since it would be so darn easy. You know, it's stuff they've already made. They just gotta, you know, put it into this game. Let's go ahead, boom, get you, launch on over here and try to damage some of you dudes, because I'm getting sick of most of you. Okay, I got frozen. Come on, out of the shadows though. Come on, reload faster. Ah, I'm not gonna be able to get it. If I didn't reload at the worst possible time, every time, maybe I would have been able to fix that, but not quite there. I still love our stuff going on here. I love our TV head we got going on. Meh. All right, let's get into there. They're sort of pushing this point. They should be able to take it, but in the meantime, I want to start pecking at them. Like, you over here, dude. Ooh, got that easy vanquish. All right, ooh, ooh, get you. Was able to get help with that. Got times two vanquish streak down. Boom, get that over there. Will it be able to damage anybody? Not at all. Ooh, toxic P, you're going down. Toxic P, you're a clown. That's not true. Don't mean to be mean. Ooh, just trying to rhyme, man. You gotta do it for the rhyme sometimes. All right, come on, come on, can we get you? We got that times four vanquish streak. I have, oh, yep, I was gonna say. I have my life numbered because it's going down because of fire, which isn't good. Where is this cactus going? Not anywhere I don't know of, because I'm gonna take him down no matter where he goes. Oh, can we take care of this? Nope. Okay, aiming just didn't really work very well there. But of course, you gotta be able to keep in the habit of taking care of reloading when you're in the air as a soldier. And that's something I totally had down pat back in God of War for one. But here, not so much. They're trying to take this point. They have 18 seconds left. Honestly, I'm gonna look the other way. I'm gonna let them take it. If you're not on the point though, you are completely up for the vanquishing. But unfortunately, that doesn't mean you're gonna get vanquished by me. Jeez, he's just invincible. Oh boy. Yep, see you guys, see ya. But yeah, that's a good question though. Would you guys like to see Garden Warfare 1 content that then make its way over to Garden Warfare 2 return? I mean, I wouldn't want to see certain things return, like, you know, Engineer's Drone. I don't think we need it back. It's like, it's just gonna clutter up. Let's break it down. Oh man, we haven't really played in this area too much. It makes me want to go back over there. Yeah, let's come on, go over here. Enjoy the breaking down. And book it down, book it down. Look at this go. I love that so much. It's so cool. And I just like how this area is so ripe with, like, Easter eggs and hidden little things all the time. I gotta say, like, we have plenty of drones in the game already. We got a parrot, we got a cat, or a garlic drone. That's all we need, you know? I don't think we need more than that. So hopefully they don't bring back the engineer drone, but I don't think they're planning on it. I don't think they would have ever gotten rid of something like that if they planned on bringing it back. Ooh. I do hope that they pull up different types of turrets like they do for Sunflower and for Pea Shooter. I hope they bring in different types of turrets for both the engineer and the, what's his name? The pirate captain. Nope, not getting through like that. I'm trying some different stuff here. We got 17 vanquishes. Honestly, like, I'm not a fan of sticking back and sniping it out when it comes to the Camo Ranger. And I could basically say the same thing about the Camo Cactus, even though it is a little bit different because her zoom is not as quick as this one is. So, where's this dude running off to? Who knows? I'm gonna go ahead. I wanna jump on over here or not, completely mess it up, because I'm the best. Oh, hey, Pea Shooter, get out of here, dude. Get out of here. I was able to assist that. It's pretty good, pretty good. Watch out, dude. Thanks. Gee, thanks. All right. Oh, man, everybody's getting in my way. Everybody's stuck dancing, too. That was silly. Come on, come on, come on, come on. All right. Ooh, get up here. How did you get me with that EMP? That was some MLG impeaching right there. Jeez, I was like halfway in the air and everything, and he still snagged me. I'm competing for top vanquish right now, though. I really want to get it. That'd be nice. As a Camo Ranger, that'd be pretty darn nice. And hopefully we can have the entire game to do it. Let's get on over there if I can. Ooh, come on, dude. Come on, dude. No? All right. Boom, getting on over here. Taking you in if I can. Oh, that was close, but not quite enough. It's just like, if you can land your shots, you can do so much damage as a Camo Ranger, but if you can't, you're gonna miss them, and you're gonna have reload half the time that you are supposed to be dealing damage. Oh, like here. All right, I was able to get that one though, that's good. All right, this dude is what killed me last time. I see you, potato mine, I see you. Oh boy, this is scary. Oh, no, I got stuck by the Dance-O-Tron 5000 over here. Oh, get you, Pea Shooter, he's trying to run. He's not really choosing the best path. Boom. Oh, that should have got him. That should have gotten him. I was so happy about that when I saw it heading his way, but it didn't end up doing what I wanted it to do. Now let's sneak on over here. Everybody's chasing me down all the time. Oh, nah, I'm not gonna be able to get anybody like that. Oh man, I'm falling behind. Shouldn't worry about it too much though. Getting a lot of assists, and I feel like that's almost why. I love just seeing it from the distance though, you know? It's just like, you see this, like, whoa, what cool part is going on down there? And then you head on over and it's like, whoa, quite the party going on here. Whoa, Citron, stop breaking the game. Oh, Pea Shooter, come on now. knock him back a little bit, knock the rose back a little bit too. If we can take her out, that'd be great, but I gotta reload again. How did that miss you, dude? It went right through you. All right, get that over there. Come on, reload faster. Reload faster, gotcha. I'm gonna go over here before the butter kills me. Run back over, run back over. There's just so much action happening right now. So much action happening right now. It is so hard to keep up with. Oh geez, I can't believe I'm not dead there. Ooh. Come on, can we get you? Are you alive? I guess you weren't. That was weird. All right, we got a decent little vanquish streak going on right now, so I wanna continue that by sneaking on up here. Oh, no, no. The moment I launched that, I realized it wasn't gonna hit anybody. Hmm, there's Colonel Corn though. He's just gonna take it all right in the face, so I'm gonna shoot some at it. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, can I get this rose? Yes, I can. All right, cool. Well, I'm gonna go around over here. And I don't see anybody. Sorry, I'm just getting caught up so much in the action right now. Ooh, sneak up. Oh my gosh, I wasn't ready for him to do that. Come on, man. I wanted to sneak up on him and just smack him with that CPG. It would have been beautiful. All right, I'm gonna die from butter there. But that's okay. We're getting back into the action here. Ooh, I actually don't want to time out though. Come on, guys, you know what? Go back on the point. I'm not gonna stop you now. Unless you're not on the point. Then I'm gonna strike. There was a sunflower over here. Oh, dude, okay. Well, that's all we could do. Really wanted them to get to the end, but I guess I played a little bit of hardball there. Ah, well, that was still a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun with trying to get the top vanquisher. And they made it pretty decently far. Gonna get 15,000 coins. That's pretty good, seeing how we're trying to earn up 2 million right now. Ooh, so I don't think we got top vanquisher there. Not looking like it. Wah, wah. All right, well, we have chance number two here at Zombopolis. It's not Zumburbian. Look at all the blurry bricks here. Let's watch them load in. It's like watching a wall dry. It loaded in. Yeah. All right, then. So let's go ahead and try to... I'm gonna go ahead and do this the lazy way. Oh, it's not gonna work. Look at how upset this tree is. He's like, oh, how could they do this to me? My roots, my beautiful roots. I'm gonna shoot some boss over here. All right, let's get up here. And what is going on now? Oh, I can get you a little bit. Oh, a little bit indeed. With this chomper over here, Count Chompula. Gonna damage him up. He's trying to hop away. Will he be able to though? Oh, he digs. He's digging. Get that over there. He didn't move the way I wanted him to either. Jeez, these guys are just not cooperating. All I wanna do is vanquish you. Can't you respect that? Can't you just understand that you should work with me here? Guess not. Here, let me sneak on over to this side. Oh, I can get rid of you. Like, I know it's not as good as an actual vanquish. Or not. Jeez, they have a lot of health. They're strong ones. Ow, stop it. If I can't take care of this thing, I'm gonna be so bummed with myself right now. Here, I'm getting over here, and this thing is going down because it keeps healing itself too. Oh, there you go. It's mine. It's my vanquish. Ugh. How is the CPG just not launching? Like, he got it ready. It just took forever. Oh, boy. The game is being evil to me so far. Very evil. I mean, we did good last round. I just, not good enough, man. Not good enough. It does seem like when I play my better classes, I do get very competitive with myself at the least, you know? Like, I always want to better myself. Like, I don't always want to be doing the same every time. I want to be able to do a little bit better than I did last time. I'm not going to be able to get him. Not at all. All right, pea shooter. I didn't really spawn far from here. So, you're impeding on my local area. And I don't take kindly to that kind of stuff. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter how kindly I take it if you can beat me up. All right, where's that Count Chompula going off to? Because I know he's running around here. He's stalking around, looking for an easy vanquish, right? Let's get up here. Oh, you're in the car, dude? Come on, I got you a little bit. And then I'm gonna launch over like that. Ooh, just right on top of him and finish him off. That's what I wanted the first time, was something cool like that. Boom, to show that I'm top dog around here. And get that too, sure, I'll take it. Throw that over there, it's gonna hit the post for whatever reason. Just how fate willed it. Ooh. Get on around here. And I hear a chomper. Oh, well, there goes the chomper. He just launched so high in the air. I love that. I love it when the physics glitch out and it just does something completely ridiculous. Like, not what you would expect. Come on, yes, that was awesome. That was amazing. All right, so Colonel Corn over here. Can we damage him up a little bit here? Oh, I tried to get him out of the air a bit. Didn't really work out. He's still running around here though. He's trying to take care of the healing station. No! Get out of here! I don't know where that dude went. I'm gonna go ahead and Dr. Heals myself up. No, they're everywhere. They're absolutely everywhere. That did not work out. But still, we're having a fun time hopping around. I know a lot of people tell me they have no idea how I enjoy using the Soldier Rocket Leap. And I tell myself, it's like, I don't know how they enjoy using the normal rocket jump. It's like, I feel like the Rocket Leap is so much fun. It's like you are able to parkour around much easier and get around the map much easier and do crazier things. Maybe that's just me. All right, this is a little ridiculous. They are playing way better than the previous plant team, which makes me feel, you know, a little bit lesser about my skills as a PvZ player. Come on. Gotcha, there's my level 6 too. Like, we're doing pretty darn good with levels too. Come on, get you. I should have rocket jumped. No excuses there, just didn't do good enough. All right, keep going though. I love the area though, like I love this map. I noticed some cool things in the town hall. Like there's little photos and stuff in that town hall that I thought are cool. Like this looks like General Suprema, right? But this looks like, you know, like it could be like its own soldier class here. Obviously it's like, it's supposed to be sort of like a tank commando, but he has like his own thing here. He's definitely holding another like paintball gun. It'd be cool if you could fly a plane like that. Imagine if you could fly a plane like that and also have it against the Colonel Korn's Cobb plane. That'd be a really cool mission, you know? Just have that. Make it like Crash Bandicoot 3's like levels when he was in the plane. Anybody play Crash Bandicoot 3? Maybe, maybe not. Ooh, got it. Come on. Nope, not getting that chomper today. Ooh, can get this Colonel Korn a little bit though. There you go, there you go. Ooh, hopping on over here. I will do a little bit of that. I need to stay back. Like, I know I wanna get up in everybody's faces and do a bunch of damage, but this soldier doesn't really support that as much. He has 125 health like other soldiers, but he doesn't have the damage output in that way. So, another camo soldier here, probably trying to show me what's why. He's like, man, you play this all wrong. Let me show you how you do it. Cause I mean, when camo soldiers know what they're doing, they really know what they're doing. Let me help that dude out a little bit. You know, and it's scary. It's scary when a camo soldier knows what he's doing. This one just really wants my attention. Hi, hi, I noticed you, thanks. You just keep walking, huh? You just keep walking. Okay, great. No, he eats him too. Great. I thought he was gonna show me what's what. I guess I was wrong there. All right. I like that little zombie boss head there. What if we, this will probably just get his shot at a bunch, but I'm gonna try it, get up here. And then, oh, this pea shooter, yep, hold on. Hold on, get that, plop down here, get that Vanquish. That's at least something, right? That's at least something. Ooh, this chomper though, I wanna get this chomper. Revenge on the chomp, revenge on the chomp. He's trying to plop down, and he successfully did so. Can we get this pea shooter a little bit though? Oh, geez, there's just too much going on right now. Okay. See, I'm just gonna get closer to you. There you go, see? See how nicely that worked out? Nice and good. Ooh, bam. Come on, get something, anything, nothing. Ooh, this Citron though, he ain't paying attention. Ooh, pea shooter sneaking up behind you. Can I get you? Oh, I had to reload. There's just not enough ammo. Two things that would make the Camo Ranger a really darn good class. Two upgrades would be a bigger ammo slot, and like I said earlier, faster and fire rate. Like, I feel like that would make him a really scary up close class, you know? Then maybe attack on and a little bit of extra health if we get a health upgrade. That would be a really darn good class combo right there. Boom, get that. All right, run over here. And let's hide, oh, dang it. I always we're getting one. I mean, we're at the top of our team right now. That's just, plant team is playing so much better. Because of that, we might actually make our way past the disco point, maybe, hopefully. Who knows? Are these doors open like the town hall? They are not. It'd be so cool if they were like a crick open and so you can maybe a little, you like see a little bit of it, but you cannot. Unfortunately. Can we get the speed shooter? The speed shooter? That's the one I want taken down. Come on, got him. When Zebra wants, Zebra gets. Sometimes, not all the time. There's this chomper who ain't paying attention. So I'm gonna smack him a little bit. Hey, stop smacking me now. Okay, I'll let it be. It just gives me a quick teleport back to my base, so hopefully I can keep sniping him. Alright, let's see if we can't get level 7 soon. That'll be good. What does this sign say? Sun! Fun for all ages. Travel like never before. I'd rather not. Brains. Chilled brains. Weird. Old timey photo. I would totally like to see this, you know, town one. It's full of zombies, full of life. Just all the zombies are just doing cool stuff, you know? Like, that sounds like a lot of fun. Like a zombie life simulator game in the Plants vs. Zombies universe. Okay, dude, get out of here. Like, I don't even want to deal with you. What's going on over here? Chopper, no! Chopper, no! Why are you so smart and so quick with your goop, man? That did not work out very well. I'm still in the lead of vanquishing him. It's 3-2. They got 4 minutes to take it, and with how well they've been playing, I'm going to assume they're going to be able to. Can we get up here? Let's hop on the little bike. Let's get up here, just to make this a little bit quicker for us. Get that over there. I see a pea shooter right here who's gonna hide. They're probably gonna make their way over here to the right, so I'm gonna peek on over like this. Then boop, 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 boop. Oh, helped out with that guy a little bit. Come on, can we get him? No, he's just gonna hide forever. I'll take the opportunity to reload. There's that assist. Ooh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go, that wasn't too bad. How did that not get that chopper? He is invincible. All right, launching over here before horrible things happen. I mean, this is where I got my big vanquish streak before. Oh, and the soldier, or not the soldier, but the scientist is helping out. Defend the drone factory. Wow, they took it quick, like real quick. Ooh, oh geez, it's not good. Come on, come on, come on, tap fast. There you go, that was good. Where's this dude at? Okay, get somebody, anybody. No, I couldn't. Once again, just acts as a quick teleport for me to get back to where I needed to go. What are you doing dancing around? I still have more vanquishes on you than you do me. You gotta catch up at least by one more before we're even tied. Izom. Poop. What is that one with the dancing zombie? I got disco disease. All right, let's keep going though. Let's keep going. What is this? Is this a gigantic HDMI cord? It totally is. Like, it's a gigantic video cable. That's really weird. Ooh, boom. Like, I don't know why it needs to be that big. All right, let's get on over here. There's not too many plants over here, so maybe I'll revert that statement. Go around this way. Shoot away at the Citron a little bit. Come on, can I get him? Doing 15 damage a pop's pretty good. Oh, hey, stop with being so good with the impeach all the time. Ooh, got him. Now this is Citron, I don't know how he's still alive, but I wanna end that fact very soon. Darn it. I was able to help a little bit at the least. This is not gonna work out very well, is it? Here, launch over there. Can I distract somebody enough that maybe, not even close. There's a lot of crazy stuff going on though. That's what I enjoy. That's a good game of Turf Takeover, is when there's this crazy stuff happening constantly. Let's keep running though. I wish there was like more secrets around here. Like a lot of this stuff like isn't like Easter egg, like it's sort of stuff we've seen before. Like these bombs, which, oh, these ones do explode. Okay, I was gonna say, sort of stinks that they don't explode, but they do. That's good. Ooh, can we get you? No. Okay. Let's launch over here. Ah, he dug at the perfect time. He knew exactly what I had in mind. Ooh, come on, can I get you? Jeez, just barely able to. The plants really just know what they're doing. Going against a good plant team is just as scary as going against a good zombie team. I mean, I'm glad to see that. It just seems like Turf Takeover is working a little bit better for both sides nowadays with the new, you know, Zimbopolis Part 2 update. I feel like right now the game is more balanced than ever. I feel like everybody will always say, oh, this class is way too overpowered or something. But I feel like how the game is currently, I feel like, you know, of course, if they were never to add another class again, things would be perfect and they'd never have to change it. Unless, like, some crazy exploit was found, you know? Here, let's go ahead. Boom! Dang it, dude. What's with your last second goopage going on there? Come on, get him! Yes! Thank you, game. Thank you for that little bit of love. Ooh, can I get you? No, there's, like, some crazy stuff happening. Too many porcelain vase weeds. That's always a good strategy. Just overwhelm the enemy with as strong as, you know, weeds or zombies you can spawn in. This guy basically has the same setup I did in the last episode with his plasma pee. Except he had a melon head. All right, we're gonna defend the train yard here. I'm gonna get up here if I can. Darn it, I guess I'm not. Here, get up. No, game! It really does not like me today. What was that? All right, let's get back up. Ooh. I mean, here's a decent sniping spot, but I want it to be better, man. And this brings me back to the train yard in Grenoble for 1, which I miss that a lot, man. That was a good darn map. All right, maybe like this fence is definitely like an anti-sniping spot. That's the thing. Oh, come on. Can we get you a little bit? I need to reload. Come on, come on. Oh man, you are so low though. I'm just gonna go ahead, boom, launch it there. It's not gonna hit anybody, unfortunately. But I tried. Sometimes that's all that matters. There you go, got that. I'm gonna get up on this train cart. Shoot at you a little bit if I can, which I cannot. This destroyer is AFK. He was totally AFK there for a moment. This chopper's gonna go right for me. Ooh, yep, there you go. I knew it was to be the moment I saw him. This guy just is really good at hunting me down. See, now we're even, dude. Now you can start taunting. You're too busy getting the vanquishes now, because you know, no, it's a go time. You gotta get to the end of this map, man. Yeah. Oh, come on now. Oh, can I get this? Nope, he's down. I'm getting so many assists. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if I got top assist today, or at least in this round. Oh, here. Oh, come on, can we get him? Can we get him? Can we get him? Can we get him? We got him. There we go. All right, I'm gonna get on over here. No, I gotta take his place. It's another Camo Ranger. Oh, the rose is going down if I can handle it. Oh, there you go, times two. And I got squished by the train again. No matter if you're a plane or a zombie, no matter how strong you are no match for the train. I think it's like, Zomba should just get a train and just let it ride it over everything. It's like he'd win everything, all the time. Here, can we get you a little bit? Nope, you're not even going that way. Dude, you just kept going the other way, man. I don't need none of that. Bother that Citron a little bit. Jump on, oh, no, not even far enough. Let's go ahead, get that there. Get this here to distract him a little bit. Oh, that's good, that's good. Level 8. Really doing some good progress with the levels. I like that a lot. Even if we aren't playing the best. But we do have 25 vanquishes. Like, that's not bad. I just want it to be better, man. I just want it to be better. Is he gonna eat that? Tea or train cart? Make the decision. He cannot. He drinks the tea. Okay, there he goes. So silly. I love those guys because they're up there doing nothing. And they look like they're so busy. Like, I'm so busy. But I'm not really. I'm just trying to look busy for the boss. Pay me. Pay me. Oh, yeah. Come on. Nope. That's all we're getting there. Let me go ahead and boom. Try to get you. That's going to miss. Oh. Yeah. But they're trying to get this point. They're making it happen decently. All right. I'm going to go ahead. Flop down here. No, save me. No, he did not save, but he was reloading that entire time. That did not work out well, but he did have 4% health. I hope that he was able to take him out. All right, let's get back up. Ooh, this thing is going down. If I can handle it, I cannot. It's just like drones are so much tougher to get in this game, I swear. But compared to Grenoble for 1, like in Grenoble for 1, it was a breeze to take care of a drone as a soldier, like just like one shot. It's just like that every single time now. Here in this game, it just seems like so much more of a struggle. I think it's differently how the drones work. All right, I'm gonna die. I find it sort of silly that you die when landing on top of the train. Like, this is not really fair. But they did take it. Zombot health is up. All right, it's what we wanted in the first, you know, section that we did, but unfortunately didn't work there, but it's working now. Well, we're not close to the top, Vanquisher. That's just how it works, right? That's that hashtag zebra luck. Oh my, it is the Zombot butt. Done, done, done. See, this is why I'd really want, like, you know, like, what's it called? Graffiti tags in the game like they have for other shooter games. Because I would totally just, like, tag his butt with, like, zombie was here. That'd be so funny. All right, let's see. Ooh, get this. Boom. Nope. It didn't really work. Ooh, got him a little bit. He's trying to go ahead and take care of that big battery right away, though. We're just going to go ahead and hang out here and defend. Go ahead. Help our little teammates out there. Where'd this rose go? Rose was over here. Oh, dude, I'm gonna damage you or not. What is, something was like blocking my shots. Is it really the Zombot butt? Does he really need to go on a diet that badly? All right, this is not pleasant. Game, work with me here. Like the game is doing anything to show that it doesn't like me tonight. Oh, got you. Turning around. Reviving this guy. The music here is like oddly intense. Almost feels like Star Wars. Nope, sorry, dude. Tried the revive, it didn't work out for me. So I'm out of here. Yeah, this music is just like oddly intense. Why are there two Zombot arms? Oh no. Okay, for a second I thought I fell to my doom, but I did not. Uh-oh. Where are you going, dude? I was going to CPG. Yes, I'm not. All right, they still haven't broken this battery though, I don't think. Oh, he's turning. He's about to swat like a fly. Well, he doesn't swat like a fly. He swats like you're a fly. Well, I'm getting eaten by him. I think he just took the lead between our little rivalry. Nope, it's still tied. Hey, dude. Okay, you can taunt down. Well, you can taunt if you weren't winning. Battery room, huh? No wonder they're able to find it so easily. Zombat, you are silly sometimes. I guess he does have to really spell it out or the zombies won't be able to find it either. All right, I didn't even notice you were a plant, dude. What is wrong with me? Ooh. Go ahead and throw that there. Back it up. You're not even caring about me. But I'm gonna care about you. Because that's just how I am. Try to care about everybody. Ooh. Come on, go over here. Where's that rose at? Not really sure. Oh boy. Oh boy, got you. That was good, that was good. Let me see if I can't sneak away around the side because I know there is a camo cactus hiding out right over here. Ooh. They still haven't taken care of that battery though. Ooh. Oh no, oh no. Bang. What? Oh, come on, game. That just isn't cool. Oh, and right on top of a potato mine. I got launched through the ceiling. That is silly. All right, come on, bring me back up. We got a minute and 23. They are actually trying to shoot the Zombot now, but I'm not really sure how this is gonna work out. Ooh, get over here. Come on now. Go, Chomper. Boom. How did that not get you, dude? That was a trick shot, and it does 50 damage. It's sort of lame. Gotta say, gotta say. Okay, where's this Chomper going right now? This is a little ridiculous. I will not deny you're going down. Yep, thank you. I don't care what I have to do, but I'm gonna stinking do it. But they're getting him decently low, but they gotta do it. Oh! Oh my, he got destroyed. That's what I was saying, swatted like a fly. Ooh, how is that? Once again, CPG just doesn't show any zebra appreciation today. But still, that was just ridiculous. He's just like, plant, squash. All right, will they be able to destroy within the next 50 seconds? I don't think so. Will they be able to get any kind of time boost? Look at these lava lamps. Also, I want to point out how cool this is because sometimes this will open up and some cool stuff will happen. But I never have the chance to really look at it. Oh, can I get you? Can I get you? Can I get you? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, please let me get him. Please let me get him. No, I sort of got him, but at the same time, it wasn't me. Man, it wasn't me. Dang it. I'm just like getting worse with the ZPG as it starts treating me badly too. Where's this astronaut? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotcha. That wasn't as known as a carnicorn. I'm just going crazy. Ooh. All right, he's down. Turn him back around. Protecting what I can. Ooh. Gotcha. And then this sunflower. Going down, dude. Going down, going down, going down. Gotcha right at the end. All right, it looks like we are the victors here. I don't think we're going to be able to see ourselves with the final little thing here. Let's see. A little imp is sleeping. We got a thumbs up to go, though. See you, dude. And he's off. See you, Zomboss. Oh, I love this so much. This is only the second time we've seen it in the series. The first time was, of course, when the map launched, so... That's good to see that the zombies still won. Jeez, you rarely see that when the plans all get all the way to the last point but aren't able to pull out that victory. That's pretty darn cool. All right then, so we're gonna go ahead and do some Team Vanquish. Just look, we're joining in the middle of a game, and that's a-okay with me. We're gonna go ahead and ZPG. It didn't load that in. I'm telling you, the game hates me tonight. We are halfway through this game already, though. We're just gonna go ahead and make as much of a dent as we can. Maybe help our team win, because it seems like we are losing at the moment. They only need 12 more to win. We need 24, so... It's just normal Team Vanquish. It isn't Vanquish confirmed, like last episode. He's gonna try to launch into me or something. All right, heal me up, scientist. Destroy that guy. Do the opposite of healing to the Citron there, yep. But yeah, I'm just gonna be doing my best to win this game of Team Vanquish for a quest and get level 10. Right here, and of course, and probably yet another game after this. Boom. What is with this game today? Like, you can't get any more direct than that. Oh, boy. Oh, where's this dude trying to go? Oh, he tied. He just got launched off while he was in hyper, so it had a silly look to it. All right, Carnicorn has to go down right here. Oh, there you go. That helped, that helped. That's level 9 for me. Where's this chomper at? We got the zoom upgrade. That's not too bad. It could be better, but it's not a bad upgrade. All right, Yeti Chopper, you're gonna magically miss that. That's okay. I'm gonna turn around. And we haven't died yet. We really could turn it around, but at the same time, there's an AFK P shooter. What are we gonna do about that? Take him out. Ooh, dude, I wanna get you down too. Ooh, come on, he's almost down, he's almost down. Somebody else took him down, that's okay. That's okay, as long as it's not me getting taken out. Sides is putting in some work too, so that's good. Oh boy, run, soldier, oh no! Can I go over there and revive him? Maybe, maybe not, it's gonna be a little bit of a close one. Ooh, game. Game, that's just rude. Whoa, look at that kernel cord. Dude, a 10-star flip there. There you go, got that. Hmm. Oh, geez. Crazy stuff is going on right now, I gotta say indeed. Like, we might actually turn this around. We're catching up in score right now. Excuse me, guys, we're sort of bunching up a little bit, though. That's just sort of asking for a sombrero bean bomb, which won't be fun. Ooh, get that over there. Damage this to turn a little bit. And then, boom, get that over there. That didn't, oh, that sort of worked, but it didn't really. Whoa. All right, I'm gonna take care of you. Take you care, man, take you care. Oh, reload faster, man. Reload faster, he's reloading too, and we got it! Times 8 Vanquish streak, we have taken the lead! Wow, I really have helped turning this around. That's pretty cool indeed. Yeti Chomper. Chompers are really dangerous in this game mode because of course we can't get this Vanquishes back. We can't, oh, come on, stop him! Oh, I couldn't stop him, but I was at least able to make it even. But we are tied with them right now. We're being shot at, we're being chased down, which is not good. That's not good one bit. Let me hop over here. We're reloading as quickly as we can. Ooh. Okay, go ahead and get you if I can. Come on. Oh geez, this is not some good situations. It's tied still. It is still tied. P-shooter, no, P-shooter, no! Oh, there it goes. Oh man, wait a minute. Oh, we got Vanquish Streak Master, but did we win? I don't think we did. Unfortunately, we were able to get it really close, but we couldn't. Darn, that stinks. I would have been super proud of us. We did get the top Vanquish Streak there, which is pretty darn nice. So that's good. Look at us, look at us, looking so cool with our TV head. All right then, so why don't we go ahead and play another round and try to get that level 10. All right, we are so close to that level 10. I'm having a lot of confidence that we'll be able to get it. But first, hold on, I gotta respawn because we gotta still apply those little things here. Let's go respawn, character, not gestures, character upgrades, get that, get this. All right, we're good to go. That's the best we can do right now. Once again, I feel like this is gonna be a class that once we get all of the character upgrades, we're gonna be doing really, really well. You know, if we could get some decent ones. I'm not sure which ones he'll offer. That's one colorful Citron. We missed all of that. You know what? I'm just gonna go land in the fire. Never mind. Can't even do that right. Jeez, that is really one colorful Citron. He just has like all the colors in a rainbow and they're all very bright and neon. It's 1-1 though. I'm the first person who died. It just makes me feel amazing. Oh, but I got some people. I got some people. Launch, launch, launch. That was so awkward. Oh, come on, come on. And nobody seems to be reviving that dude, but nobody's gonna be reviving me either, so. At least I got in there. I was like, hi, boom, bye. That was funny. There's volcanoes erupting, which isn't that great. Look at that tree up there. I just love the map design. Hi, guys. Hello. Uh-oh, uh-oh, come on. Can I get you? You and your Easter bunny head? Get up here, get up here. No, okay. That sort of worked, sort of didn't. All right, boom. Let's go ahead and get that over there. That didn't really work, but we'll see. So of course, I don't think there's going to be a part 3 to Zimbopolis. I believe it's just supposed to be part 1 and part 2, and then we're supposed to move on to something new. What would you like to see the theme be for the next big DLC pack, either be in parts or maybe just be one gigantic thing? I would love to hear your guys' ideas with that. Maybe we can have a flashback pack or something like that. That sounds fun to me, where we have a bunch of awesome Garden Warfare 1 stuff remade for Garden Warfare 2. Of course, we've seen different sort of tastes of that in like the, you know, the Graveyard Variety pack a little bit, but we haven't seen it as much as I'd want, you know? It'd be really cool to see most, if not all, of the Garden Warfare 1 maps remade for Garden Warfare 2. Not only that, but of course, like I was saying earlier in the episode, maybe even getting ourselves some stuff that would be cool. Ooh, that was good. But, you know, like maybe getting the Taco Bandits back or Boss Mode back. I would definitely think a flashback pack would be really cool and that would definitely be worth the update. You know, beyond that, like different customizations you would like to see in a, you know, in a new DLC pack, new types of maps. I know I originally was talking about having a map in Las Vegas would be really cool, and that's sort of what we ended up getting, you know? And that was much before Zimbopolis was even announced or confirmed or anything. I was talking about that kind of map would be cool. So I'm hoping that something happens that's like that. The flashback pack is sort of my number one pick of what I'd like to see right now, because God of War for one has a golden amount of awesome content that hasn't seen the face of God of War for two. Let's revive you and then get you back up. We're not really winning right now, but that's a-okay. As long as I can get myself my level 10, that's really what I'm looking for right now. Ooh, please don't, dude, please don't. But whoa, no, no! Ugh. Just didn't have enough momentum or energy or anything to get out of the way there, but at least got an assist. Look at him wiggle his arms as he flails in the air. That's silly. Ooh. Why are we behind? Stomp on them, I'm trying. Ooh. Come on, can we get you? You're almost down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. How are we not getting you? Why does it take so long to reload? Reload, yeah. I almost said respawn, and I thought that was the right word, but it isn't, because I'm silly. I mean, we're battling for top Vanquisher, which is what I always like to be doing. Let's get on over there. I hope that the next big DLC pack does have more maps, not only for Turf Takeover, but for the other stuff as well. I hope that sometime down the line, we can see, you know, more stuff for the smaller game modes, like Team Vanquish, like Gardens and, or not, yeah, wait, let's see, Garden Ops and Graveyard Ops. I always forget that, I always get that mixed up. Ooh, come on, get you, and there we go, there's our level 10, which is what I've been awaiting. Now we can just sort of smooth this game on out, not really care too much about what the results are, because I got what I wanted out of it. All right, I do see those super brains up there. Here. Can we? Nope, we can't. We cannot at all. Me and the Citron are feuding right now. It's 3-3. Let's get back up, though. They are about to win, actually. They have been winning super duper quick, so I might just sort of stay out of their way and let them do their thing. Remember, your training, losing is not winning. Was that a good part of the training? I figure it probably was. I would like to see what a training course looks like for a zombie. There's somebody behind me who is shooting at me right now. How did you even get over there? I just spawned in. That is just not fair. But okay, okay. And you're like dancing over my dead body right now. I don't appreciate it, man. I do not appreciate it. Oh, cactus, get the cactus. Ooh. Oh, a little bit. Okay, I was able to get the assist. All right, who can we take care of here? Maybe the fire flower that just ruined me moments ago. Maybe I can get my proper revenge, or maybe not at all. Ooh, launch like that, and then launch back over, and the game's done. Never mind. Never mind, indeed. Let's all dance over here, yeah! All right then, so there was our look at the Camo Ranger. A lot of fun, even if he is one of my worst soldier classes. Not as bad as the tank commander, though. But either way, why don't we go ahead and get our upgrade for him, or our promotion, which is gonna be way over here. Let's go ahead and get this right here. All right, then why don't we go and warp back to home now, and what we're gonna go ahead and do is check out how far we've made it into the Vanquishes when it comes to all this stuff on over here. Now, I'm not really sure how far we've made it. Let's see, let's get up here. Get on over here like this. At least you can just sort of rock it right on over here. Let's see how far the community is. We only have ourselves about 6 hours and 17 minutes left, and we've made 17,323,368 Vanquishes. Seeing how we've had almost like 4 days, I think like 3 or 4 days to make the 17 million Vanquishes. The fact that we still need almost 8 million within 6 hours is a little scary. I don't think we'll be able to do it, but luckily in the last episode, we opened up this blue chest. So if you didn't see that already, go ahead and go check that out. Hopefully we can see ourselves open up this red chest, but for right now, we are all out of luck. Either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this part of the video, make sure you comment Camo Zebra so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.